Yeah, but that pussy so good it got me mesmerized. It's not that I'm afraid of it, homie, I'm petrified, 'cause I'll do whatever she wants, and she got me right what she needs. So when I try to go, I see her drop below and hear her loudest moan and she screams, telling me to rock her body all night. Can't nobody rock my body like you. Touching on my body soft, she takes my condom off and tells me bust aside and I do. And I know it's crazy, dog, but it's kinda like she pays me off, and I just get greedier and get greedier as soon as she takes it off. And I'm very aware that she missing mad screws up in the head shit. I mean, she bad news, but she a bad bitch. So bad that I don't think at all. Common sense is gone, it's madness. Even though she played games, I just lose it and get weak. Man, I always seem to find some beauty in this beast. But I know
she's scandalous, she creeping, she's all up in my business. I don't know what type of shit